Do you happen to be somebody who is drawn to the supernatural? The list of haunted places in India is a long one, each one associated with chilling history. They include everything from abandoned forts, deserted villages, closed mines and spooky hostels, to unluckily places such as courtrooms and schools. If you want to push the boundaries and seek out the supernatural, here are some of the scariest places in India that are must visit by all means. So first is Bhangar Fort in Rajasthan. Located in the Alwar region, the uninhabited town of Bhangar is one of the eeriest places imaginable and is unanimously considered as one of the India's most haunted places. It is considered to be so dangerous that even the Archaeological Survey of India has legally prohibited anyone from entering the Bhangar Fort after dark. The legend goes that during the 16th century, a tantric named Singhai fell in love with Ratnavati, the beautiful princess of Bhangar, and knowing it was a hopeless match, decided to use his magic to seduce her. However, the princess uncovered his plans and sentenced him to death. Before his death, enraged by the turn of events, he caused the place to doom and the town to be roofless and miserable forever. Nearby locals believe that anyone who goes into the fort after dark won't make it back. So visit at your own risk. Next is Kuldhara village in Rajasthan. Rajasthan sure does have the choicest selection of deserted ghosty places or villages and towns. The Kuldhara village is located near Jaisalmer and was originally inhabited by Paliwal Brahmins. The lore speaks of the sudden disappearances of all the villagers of Kuldhara as well as 83 other nearby villages in 1825 into thin air, leaving no trace of their whereabouts. It is said that the minister of the state had fallen in love with a girl from the village and had threatened to impose huge taxes upon the entire village unless they married him to her. To protect the honor of the girl, the chief of Kuldhara and surrounding areas abandoned their village and cursed the land to remain unoccupied for eternity. Next is Dumas Beach in Gujarat. On the Arabian Sea coast, the black sands of Dumas Beach in Gujarat are associated with several mysteries over several years. The beach used to be a Hindu burial ground, and many believe that the restless spirits called out to visitors, taking midnight strolls and walking towards the sea to return back to the shore. There have been reports that those who don't hear the voice of the dead disappear into the water forever. This beach is definitely not for the faint-hearted. Next is Lambi Deher Mines. Once a fully operational lime mine employing thousands of workers, the Lambi Deher Mines of Mussoorie are now abandoned and are considered to be one of the scariest places in India. Due to hazardous working conditions, the lack of safety regulations and accidents, countless workers died in the mines and are now said to haunt the tunnels. Strange voices and screams coming from the mines are regular occurrence here. So, do you have dare to go to these places alone?